subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
No, I had, I think I read in the media that, oh, this is a decision that has been taken over the last 10 days. Actually, this decision was taken some years back. I've been having a discussion with my sister about her joining politics, and her pushback to me was that my children are very young and I need to spend time looking after them. And now her children have reached an age where one of them has gone to university and the other one is about to go to university. So this was a discussion that we've been having for a while now.
Tell me, as brothers and sisters, did you have fist fights growing up? Did you have arguments? Do you have arguments? And when you have arguments, who is it?
It's quite a strange thing. If you pick up the phone and you ask my sister, listen, what do you think about this issue? And you pick up the phone and you ask me and we're sitting in different rooms, 80% of the time you'll get the same answer. Really. So she's like, you have to understand my relationship with my sister. We have been through hell of a lot together. We've been through, everybody thinks that, oh look, you know, you come from this illustrious family and everything is easy. It's actually not that easy. We've had my father assassinated, my grandmother assassinated, huge political battles, wins in political battles, losses in political battles. So we've been through very hard sort of situations. And that has brought us very close together. So our way of operating is we give each other space. If I say to my sister, you know, I want that space, my sister says that space is yours. And if my sister says, I want that space, I say that space is yours. So there is a give and take that goes on between us. And a lot of conversation.